Welcome to ITV English News. For the top story at this hour, Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh promises to replace Armed Force Special Power Act delay for 10 years, and eminent economist Professor N. Mohendra points out state's failure in the planning. Now the news in detail. India's Prime Minister Manmohan Singh promised to replace Armed Force Special Power Act has been delayed for 10 years, says Human Rights Alert Executive Director Balu Loitongpa. In a speech on a one-day convention on repeal APSPA held today at Lamyan Masanglen, Balu alleged that Prime Minister has cited the people of Manipur in a speech at a third press conference held during his tenure as Prime Minister of India that developmental will be taken up for the state of Manipur. He also condemned on his failure to fulfill his promise made during his visit in Manipur and handing over of Kangla to Manipur government. The convention was attended by various leaders of civil society organizations, including Professor Ram Lokendro, Retired Justice C. Upendra, IPSA advisor Ibotombi Kuman, and Just Peace Foundation K.S. Anandi. Many speakers spoke about the Armed Forces Power Act negative impact to the people of Manipur over the last 55 years, like atrocities, human rights violations, fake encounters, killing a large number of innocents by security forces under this act, and termed the act as draconian act. They also said the atrocities and fake encounters carried out by security forces could be rectified after establishment of commission and monitored them. Universal NGO Mission U. Nabakosho alleged that genocide in the country as well as hatred among communities is a policy created by Government of India. He drew the attention of the international experts on the issue of international armed conflict and military operation in the country.
Bharat Kumbh loses democracy chakpa lepa kamana. India cannot enact a law for a group of people inhabited in a particular geographical area. India is not going to be same way, but it's the same target, the same discussion. So therefore, India is a very, very racist country. Otherwise, we must struggle. Talk the way out.
Stressing more on Armed Force Special Power Act, Bablu lamented the National Human Rights Commission review on the ASPA that TADA and POTA has been repealed in the year 1995 and 2005, personalizing them MPs. However, not a single step has been taken up for APSPA. He also said the draconian act has not been abolished by the India, saying that objection comes from the defense member of Abolition Union Cabinet Committee on Security. Bablu appealed to the people to stand together and launching an agitation against India government to repeal APSPA within this year 2014.
Masigi exe replace tong na ba masi ai khanna gani khara hena human oi ba khara hena hogi minung si khangba adu ma ai na mano on thok na ba khona gani hai bese masi publicly miya ma ma ga khabar ka ga sta mai ek sing na hai ga ba pham ni adu ma pungara na han Dr. Manmohan Singh gi chahi ma pan surak pagi prime minister gi press conference no matam da Armed Forces Special Powers Act ki matang da sigum promise ma miyam da mana wasak pa ma lai yeb je lai gi da da na nasi akoi da ulak pa amadi ma gi macha ma nau ma ya ma ma UPA gi United Progressive Alliance ki leba nga iba Manipur da su leba nga iba akoi gi lenga loi sing sina akoi gi hai iba promise sungtong to kita bersama ini kita baik tak nasi bau kita loi nama kau tua muka kamu muka aku ini sokat kongtang ini adu ini ada ini hendak na utcai raga perzamian dah apa uba nampak kamu tahu sih masih aku ini tetang bahap kami nama ama terkalo ibrai nama kanji.
Eminent economist Professor Mohendra lambasted state government failure on a plan size money could not be expanded in time and alleged that the main reason of the failure is not to plan properly and lack of coordination among the various departments. In an exclusive interview with ISTV News, Professor Mohendra said the plan should be taken up from the ground level.
Departmental planning torga chali be semasi ma tokpi gadaban. Block level ngamdra su district level ki de hobi ho. District planning committee ke dori gi ab. अद डिस्ट्रिक्ट की लेरिब सेक्टर में आमदी एग्रीकल्चर सुलई इंडस्ट्री सुलई एजुकेशन की सुलई हेल्थ डिस्ट्रिक्ट तो लोई लई है जरीब डेवलपमेंट है बसीदी मखा अदग दुखी मति कल लिखे डेवलपमेंट से कल ले
मॉकरिंग ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट कमिटी प्लानिंग मीटिंग होल आफ्टर 62 इयर्स इन द स्टेट प्रोफेसर मोहेंद्र एस्टोनिस हाउ द प्लान कुड बी मेड वेयर द लैक ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेशन इज फाउंड बिटवीन डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल एंड स्टेट लेवल प्लानिंग कमिटी
After 62 years of economic planning in the country, the first meeting of district planning committee was held about 2-3 months back. Sahi humpuni thoi ki matung da district planning committee amukak phame ay bashe. It is the same. It speaks volume.
He also said a breach of communication is needed in between people and the government in bringing development in the state.
Room the khali baduga society the phamaga khali da anish mano bounti. At anishi ki meeting point se mashi initiative logo davdi government logo davne. Aduna aina government hire gana loina min tokjereko.
Moreover, Professor Mohendra said state plan could be succeed where the district planning board and a state planning board are strengthened in the state.
State planning board expert hapaga thabak to ho gada money is not a problem je bharat sarkar ki prashasan problem nati mo je to wairi ab pige hairi ab planning shell ayu adegi monitoring shell thamu ade evaluation shell to pesha pige hairi ab money is not a problem aduga noigi manpower kam dori expert kam leri sine be yeng idi adu matung ina pir ke hairi ab no it's not a problem Aduga district planning committee su phajana function to utarena ani sidang to boda ai di manipur di kara develop to plan gi leri ba so bi se lok thop ngam ne kan se
JNV Khumbong Alumni Association today celebrated alumni reunion in connection with the silver jubilee of the school at Hotel Nirmala MJ Avenue the celebration was attended by the first pass out batch of the school teachers and guardian as part of the function the subject topper students of the school in CBSE examinations were honored with the presenting gifts Before we conclude, here a quick recap of this today's headline. Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh promises to replace Armed Force Special Power Act delay for 10 years, and eminent economist Professor N. Mohendra points out state's failure in the planning. That's all we have at this hour. Thank you for joining us.